BMX rider and Visalia native Brooke Crain, a late replacement on the U.S. team, took a hard fall on the final straight Wednesday during her seeding run at the London Olympics. Crain, a Mount Whitney graduate, clipped her rear wheel on a ramp and lost control over the front of her handlebars. She slammed her chest into the next ramp and remained on the ground for about a minute.